Well, there are plenty of highlights, but I can mention three of them. First of all, the capital, which is Lima. Apart from that, is the Incan city of Cusco, with one of the new seven wonders, Machu Picchu, and city of Arequipa, which is known as the white city due to the color of the rock, which are used to construct their buildings. We are a company that offer mainly tailor-made, so for us everything is possible. The most popular itinerary is about 2 weeks that cover mainly the southern part of the country, which includes the city of Lima, Arequipa, Cusco, Puno. They can add on an extension to the jungle. If possible, I would recommend a month to combine the southern part and the northern part, ending in a beach for some days to relax. The shoestring independent customer can enter to the site to check what kind of itinerary he or she wants, and then contact us to customize this trip according to their budget and availability of days. So we are in constant contact by email to propose, to suggest different itineraries and tours according to what they expect. If they love adventure, we suggest different kind of tours. If they are more relaxed or maybe more focused on history, we adapt our proposals to their wishes. So we prepare everything, we welcome the client in the country, arrange all the tours, all the itineraries in the country. We also call the clients each 2 days, more or less, to see if everything is going perfect in case they need. We do that in Peru and all in the countries we have offices as a peer travel group in Ecuador, Colombia, Bolivia, Peru, and Chile.